Singlebeam Echosounder sends out a sound pulse which reflects back from the seabed, and by calculating the time taken for two-way travel multiplied by sound velocity, we get depth. Normally, a low frequency of 33 kHz to high frequency of 210 kHz is used in this measurement. Low frequency travel further into the seabed, making it ideal to measure top sediment layers. The Echosounder sends a sound wave which insonifies a big area of seabed. But whichever return echo takes least amount of time, and that also within a specified cone, is recorded as depth. This cone is between 7 to 20 degrees in vertical plane. Now for multibeam, the angle of reception is between 90 to 240 degrees in vertical plane. But the entire swath angle is subdivided between 256 and 512 individual beam cones of 0.5 to 2 degrees. So multibeam records 256 to 512 bits of data with every ping it sends out. In practicality, the multibeam transducer has multiple receptors, and the software algorithm only receives a return signal from a particular angle and rejects other echoes. Multibeam is very useful to get the entire seabed data. As you can see, some of the multibeam data recorded seabed pipelines, a World War II sunken vessel, and even very small sand ripples. Multibeam data is also used for offshore construction and search and salvage purpose. Sub-bottom profiler is very handy equipment to carry out shallow seismic survey. Various different types of sub-bottom profiler are available which can operate at different frequencies. Very low frequencies can penetrate deep into the earth crust, and we get some of the reflections back from various layers of rock and sediments. Sub-bottom profiler also uses same principle of single-beam Echosounder, and it also has a similar 10 to 20 degree vertical plane reception. With this survey, we get a vertical profile of the seabed. Here are some examples of sub-bottom profiler data. This data is very handy for any sorts of offshore construction of oil platform or laying of subsea pipelines. Depending on the types of sediment and rock layer, sub-bottom profiler can penetrate anywhere from 5 to 500 meter. Side Scan Sonar is a towed equipment with transducer on either side of the tow fish. Angle of reception is typically between 90 to 120 degrees each side in the horizontal plane. To get an optimal data resolution, tow fishes are normally kept between 10 to 20 meters above seabed during the survey. We will get a very high resolution data of the seabed, which is again very useful for near shore or offshore survey, pipeline, and any kind of offshore construction. This is used mainly for hazard clearance survey and salvage operation. Depending on the type of survey, side scan sonar frequencies can be varying greatly. Low frequency of 100 kHz can have a typical range of about 250 meters on either side of the tow fish, but resolution can be very low. High frequency will have a very high resolution but very low swath range. So depending on the requirement, one needs to adjust the frequency to get the optimal quality and coverage. Hope you learned something today from this video. If you did, don't forget to like the video and leave a comment. Thanks for being here.